Hello my dear fourth class students, welcome back to our social class. A very good morning to each and everyone. Children, as we learn about our country India, we learn the neighboring countries in the previous class and what the capital and the location of the country we learn. Today we are going to learn the states of our country. So India is divided into 29 states and 7 union territories. You wonder why India is divided into so many states. Children, listen. So it is unable to look after the entire country sitting in the Delhi to the Prime Minister. So he can't able to see all the places from there, no? So that's why they divided into India into 29 smaller parts. Understood, children? For the example, see our school is here. So in the school we divided the classes from LKG to from nursery to 10th standard. So why we not keep all the children in the one room and we gave all the children the same thing? So it is difficult to control all the age group groups and all the students once in a one room. It is difficult. The same way the country also, if we not divided into the smaller part, it is very difficult to develop the country. So that's why the government divided the country into 29 states and 7 union territories. So hence India has been divided into smaller parts known as the states and the union territories. India has 29 states and 7 union territories, including the national capital territory of Delhi. Understood, children? Each state has its own capital. Okay, today we are going to learn the states in alphabetical order, not from the directions north, south, east and west. Today we are going to learn from alphabetical order. Okay, I'll read the state and its capital. You listen carefully. And in the later class, I will show you the location of the state, where it located, in the which direction it is located. Understood, children? Okay, shall we start? So what is our first state in alphabetical order? The first state is Andhra Pradesh. So what is the capital of Andhra Pradesh? Is it Hyderabad? No, it is Amaravati. Because the Andhra Pradesh is divided into the two states, that is Telangana and Andhra Pradesh. So later they changed the capital of Andhra Pradesh to Hyderabad to Amaravati. So what is the capital of Andhra Pradesh? Amaravati. And then we move on to Arunachal Pradesh. Arunachal Pradesh, the capital is Itanagar. And then after Arunachal Pradesh, Assam. Assam capital is Dispur. Then Bihar. Bihar capital is Patna. Then Chhattisgarh. Chhattisgarh capital is Raipur. And we move on to Goa. Goa capital is Panaji. So Goa capital is Panaji. Gujarat Gandhinagar. Then Haryana, Chandigarh. So children, you have seen Haryana and the Punjab have the same capital. They have the same capital, that is Chandigarh. Okay, Himachal Pradesh, Shimla. Then Maharashtra. So Maharashtra capital is Mumbai, not Bombay. So it changes into Mumbai. So Maharashtra capital is Mumbai. And the Manipur capital is Imphal. And the Meghalaya capital is Shillong. Mizoram Aizwal. Aizwal. Mizoram capital is Aizwal. Nagaland capital is Kohima. Nagaland capital is Kohima. And Odisha capital is Bhubaneswar. So it is not Orissa. It is Odisha. Odisha. Odisha capital is Bhubaneswar. Then we move on to the Punjab. So Punjab capital is Chandigarh again. Punjab and Haryana, they have the same capital. Okay, Rajasthan, Jaipur. Rajasthan, Jaipur. Then Sikkim, Gangtok. Sikkim, Gangtok. Then Jammu and Kashmir, Srinagar and Jammu. Jammu and Kashmir, Srinagar and Jammu. Jharkhand, Ranchi. Jharkhand, Ranchi. Karnataka, Bengaluru. Karnataka, Bengaluru. Kerala, Tiruvananthapuram. Kerala, Tiruvananthapuram. Madhya Pradesh, Bhopal. Madhya Pradesh, Bhopal. Tamil Nadu, Chennai. Tamil Nadu, Chennai. Tripura, Agartala. Tripura, Agartala. Telangana, Hyderabad. This is our state, Telangana. We are living in Telangana. The Telangana capital is Hyderabad. Uttarakhand, Dehradun. Uttarakhand, Dehradun. Uttar Pradesh, Lucknow. Uttar Pradesh, Lucknow. West Bengal, Kolkata. West Bengal, Kolkata. See children, these are the 29 states and their capitals. Okay, we move on to the Union Territories and their capitals. Andaman and Nicobar. It is the Union Territory. And its capital is Port Blair. Its capital is Port Blair. And Chandigarh, Chandigarh. Dadar and Nagar Haveli, Silvasa. Dadar and Nagar Haveli, Silvasa. Daman and Do, Daman. Lakshadweep, Kavarati. Lakshadweep, Kavarati. Puducherry, Puducherry. And the national capital of India is Delhi. And the capital is also Delhi. So Delhi is the New Delhi is the capital of our India. So children, these are the 7 Union Territories and 29 states. Okay children, in the next class, I will show you on the map all these 29 states and Union Territories, where it located on the map. So what you do, you learn the spellings of the states and the capitals at home. Understood? You should be able to tell the capital of the each 29 states and the 7 Union Territories. So you must learn all the 29 states and the 7 Union Territories. Okay children, I hope you understand about our India divided into 29 states and 7 Union Territories. So until, be safe at home, don't come outside as it is raining heavily. Until we meet in the next class. Bye children. Have a nice day.